have confirmed that these are not aircraft from either government's air force. The first sighting was made by an Air Mexico 747 en route from Mazatlan to New York as the unidentified crafts entered Mexico City airspace. They were not detected by radar by either country.
Thank you. Thank you.